Kane, look, I'm really, really sorry about that RKO out there, but hey, let's look on the bright side. I love that you actually let Randy think that he has a shot at my title. The look on his face was priceless.
I am considering it, Seth.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
I am the director of operations, and I have the authority to make executive decisions. Extreme Rules is less than 4 weeks away, and frankly, a WWE World Heavyweight title match between Randy Orton and Seth Rollins. That sounds really good to me. Are you concerned that you might lose to Randy?
No, that's absurd. That's ridiculous. Kane, are you actually buying into what Randy said out there? Come on, you are smarter than Randy.
And you are better than Randy.
This stinks.
Seth, look.
No. Kane, this office stinks. Ugh.
Hey, Kane. Nice digs you got here. Monogram towels, ultra soft, 6-ply toilet paper, scented soaps. That's a dream, it really is.
Wait a second, Dean. For so rudely using my executive bathroom, later tonight, you will face the man who gave you your WrestleMania moment by throwing you through a ladder, Luke Harper.
Okay. Thanks.
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.